23.
Okay.
I'm just scanning around their camp looking for her. Have they captured her? Is she in a trap? I start looking at all the carcasses.
Okay.
Shoved her in an
ox. Well, like, I assume there's traps near the.
Yeah, carcass. You don't see any of the traps set off. But you see them, like, ready to go for a fight.
Shit. I'll go halfway back towards our camp.
Okay, both of you guys make perception checks.
No.
Is this perception?
Yeah.
Exactly.
13.
15.
You keep running back to their camp, and you stop halfway. You don't see each other because you're both being stealthy in the night.
You're both
unable to see each other.
I'm gonna say a silent prayer, load up my crossbow with a flare bolt, and shoot it straight up.
Okay. Jester, as you're running, like, all of a sudden this bright light kind of fills up the space around you, and you look up at this flare bolt kind of leading this trail of burning Jester! Flame.
Jester!
What?
Jester!
I hear you!
Yasha.
I'm preparing charm persons.
You see three figures now rushing in your direction, and you, as you're preparing, you kind of glance over and hear.
Pretty tired.
Yeah.
Does an 18 hit you?
Pass me that.
The arrow goes under you. Pass this way.
Ah! Shit! Let's go!
No.
What do you mean, no?
How far away are they?
At this point, about 70 feet.
Shit. I'm gonna.
Another arrow comes at you.
It was a duck!
Actually, the two arrows coming at you now. That's a 22.
Shit!
And 19.
Uh-oh.
Okay.
She getting pelted with arrows?
Yep.
Wait!
You take 4 points of piercing damage, okay. And you take 3 points of piercing damage.
Let's get out of here!
So 7 total.
I'm saying wait!
What do you mean, wait?
Wait! Are they close?
No, the two of them are there just loading arrows and firing.
Zigzag towards them!
Zigzag towards them!
Wait!
What are you doing?
Wait!
You guys can hear this, by the way.
Okay, I'm getting
it.
You guys saw this flare go up in the sky and started hearing yelling in the distance.
I'm walking that direction.
I'm gonna cast. How many are there?
There are three of them.
I'm gonna cast Charm Person at the third level.
Okay.
You're using
it. A 19 on the first one.
Shit.
Scare tactics.
Like, natural one on the second. Wow, they're actually two of them roll pretty well, and 17 on the third one.
17 is the wisdom check.
Okay, so two of them save, one of them doesn't. So one of them who the one who has both of the swords at the sides kind of like stops and goes, "Oh, don't worry about it." And the other one's like, "What the fuck are you talking about?
It's your friend, Jester! It's your friend!
What are you doing, Jester? Let's run!"
Why?
You guys are approaching now. At
I'm
this
walking
point.
Towards. I'm walking towards.
Yeah, we walk out. The dome just goes.
Yeah, sure.
I've lit up my staff and I'm walking towards
just
this.
Just like have a drink and watch from the hill. Sure. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not going.
They got this.
All right. The two that aren't charmed kind of rush up, seeing you put your hands there, and they have their arrows knocked.
The
and just kind of
they hit me. It's your friend. Up. Did it work?
Huh? The two? No. The only one. Only one of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
Them.
Oh, you're asking them. They both kind of look at each other. You guys currently have the flare is gone, so there's no real light source. They don't have as good eyes as you. So one of them goes and like the one who's charmed in the back goes, hold on, lights a torch and kind of approaches. Don't worry, they're friends.
We're friends.
And the two kind of see as they approach and they look at you and they go, fuck.
Fuck.
And they look at each other and they both drop their weapons and go, we didn't know. We're so sorry.
Wait.
We're so sorry.
Wait, who are you?
We're just. We're. Look,
it's
we're hunters.
It's you again! You fuckers! I shoot one in the leg.
Roll it.
Oh, that
was hoping so hard.
Cheers.
22.
So hard.
Roll damage.
We can go down there, but I think.
This is more.
This is
exciting.
A great show.
I don't get sneak attack. 8 points of damage.
Okay. Which one do you shoot? The one who's holding the torch, or the two that have the bows?
The bow guys.
Okay. It's like. Oh! And the guy's like, shit! Don't! Please! Don't!
incinerators! We didn't know! Look, we're not thieving! We're just hunting!
They were just hunting, not.
Yeah, but they're assholes!
No, we're listening! We're listening to you!
Have you been stealing in general?
No, we haven't! I swear to God! We didn't mean anything!
He can read minds, their mind.
Zone of truth.
Oh, I don't have it prepared, but I'm going to
just say that you're doing it.
I'm passing zone of truth on them, but I'm not actually.
Make a deception check with advantage.
Okay, kick it. Oh, 19 plus.
Stuff.
19 plus 5 for 24.
She can tell the truth. She can tell if you're telling the truth.
No, I'll get it. That's fine.
Have you been stealing?
No.
Oh. They're telling the truth.
We haven't been like robbing.
What does that mean?
What does that mean?
I mean, we're not doing that. It's like, shut up, man.
No,
like,
I can't lie.
She got the magic on us. Well, we're not robbing people on the road anymore. And we, you know, couldn't afford everything, so we took a couple things and they weren't looking. It wasn't a big thing.
Well, it's not that bad. As long as you're not like attacking people or just stealing things, right?
We're selling pouts and stuff.
Oh, that's nice. Really good. I'm proud of you for making an honest living.
We were just checking up on you to make sure that you were on the straight and narrow.
And the guy at the torch goes, I believe him.
Giant red ape lumbers slowly past.
And they just run. They just run screaming into the night.
You have all your pouts.
And the ape starts picking through their camp and just looking through shit.
Well.
You know what? I'm really proud of them.
They have made a change. They've turned over a new leaf.
Yeah.
They look healthier. They're clothed.
They looked like they were eating good. I'm really proud of them.
I'd have to cure somebody. I heard terrible screaming and.
Nah, we got just it handled.
Cut off lots of little pieces of meat to feed the sprinkle.
You've got a little arrow.
They hit me a couple times.
Oh yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah, it's sticking out of my.
Can I?
Yeah, it could be worse.
Camp?
Yeah.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Feces.
This would be
an investigation check using the.
That's a 9.
Yeah. All right. There are the carcasses.
Okay.
In which you kind of like instinctually grab one and kind of like. There's a collection of pelts actually. And you can see the remnants of kind of like. Other hunting jobs they're bringing with them. Mm-hmm. Whether really? You get the sense based on what they had, they were in the process of heading back into some town
to
sell their wares.
Capeleb puts a bunch of pelts on his head like a hat and then just lumbers back to their campsite.
Okay.
We're back!
How did that go?
It was fine.
Oh my gosh, we ran into some old friends. It was like super fun.
You defused the situation pretty well.
It was great.
We knew you had it, so we went into the night.
Did you guys see us?
We thought about intervening and then we realized we didn't want to.
Do you remember the Valley Bandits?
We do.
We met them again.
Yeah. Caleb was an ape.
Caleb was there.
What's on his head?
A hat.
Skin.
Drapes it all the way over forward so you can't even see his head anymore.
Just a big bear pelt that's mostly tanned. It's still a little damp in places.
Very warm and disgusting.
You know, every time we see them, they're doing a little better. Maybe next time we see them, they'll be like running a business or
a store or something.
How many of them were there?
Well, we saw 3. There could have been more.
Oh, and you let them go. You didn't like injure them or kill any.
Hurt one of them.
Oh. No.
I shot one with a.
We did see them running away from
you.
That was
because of Caleb.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you probably stopped them from thieving, right? They were probably doing something illegal.
They said they actually freely admitted to have done some bad things.
Right, but no more than we do bad things, you know?
Yes, they were just. This was an honest thing that they were doing here tonight that we scared them away from doing.
Mm. Yeah, and stole their pelts that they were.
But it's like the Scared Straight program. You know, we just keep scaring them, and eventually they'll go straight.
Okay.
I feel like I read records about that never working.
Well, we're trying.
Can we go sleep now?
Yes, feel free.
Sorry about that, Paul.
All right.
And Caleb starts recreating the hut.
Fair enough.
Everybody.
This evening's rest is far more uneventful as the campfire in the distance slowly peters to darkness.
Oh, we really
they probably would have wandered in here, you know?
For sure.
Tried to see what was going on.
Not a chance.
They would never have noticed us. They're not that talented.
Well, I mean, in case
they would have noticed us. You certainly took care of the problem. You know, well done.
We do have, you know, lots of horses sitting right outside of our bubble, so
they could have taken horses.
It really felt like there was a lesson here, and I'm pretty sure we haven't learned it.
I'm gonna protect Toilet Junior and Crapper Junior.
Oh, that's right.
John Jr.
Old WC.
No, good old WC JR.
Are those the horses' names?
Yeah. I didn't
they
get
are
them.
Now.
It's canon.